And here we go, rushing into the action now, 21-92. Pulling straight into the scoring zone, center of the field. 28-11, trying to do the same. Autonomous scoring, it's up to our refs. But that looks to me like we might have just had our first autonomous score of the day as far as robots. Very well done as a minute and a half, or 2 minutes remain on the clock. Plenty of time to go here, 28-11 of the red side, slipping down. And 9:97 for red, lining up at the feeder station. 20-93, they've got possession of two, back in their way center field for blue. While Team Cert going high for two more, looking at a four stack. Over a minute and a half remaining on the clock. Plenty of time for Tualatin to do work. That feeder station's looking pretty good right about now as they go to double down. 28-11 of the Red Alliance, pops one up top. And they back away slowly on the hunt for another tote. Red Alliance currently ahead of blue, but it doesn't matter as it's all about the robots scoring the best they can on their alliance today. There's no winner from this particular match, but everyone wants to better their rankings as we make our way through the day today. Team Cert, 25-21. They're going for another two totes, telling their alliance partner 20-93 to hold on, as now Tualatin is good for five. Tualatin Robotics, another tote enters the field. And there they go, Tualatin with a stack of six. It's a beautiful sight to see six totes topped off with a bin. What a move as the 2002 team backs off, rolling away. And 20-93 in action now, center field. With that, Spartan Robotics, 9-97 for red, zipping around the corner. And Cert, 25-21, going for another tote. 14 seconds remaining on the clock, 10 to go. Here we are as the clock winds down. Single digit time with 3, 2, and 1. Absolutely beautiful final moments here as we clean up the mess and bring these totes down. We'll tally it up and have your new standings in just a moment.
She keeps a Moët Chandon in a pretty cabinet. Let the meat cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. A building remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy. At a time, an invitation you can't take. Caviar and cigarettes, well-versed in etiquette. Extraordinarily nice. She's a killer queen, gunpowder gelatine, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind. Ooh, recommended at the price, insatiable and appetite. Wanna try? She never kept the same address. In conversation, she spoke just like a baroness. Middleman from China went down to gauge her mind. Then again, incidentally, in that way. Perfume came naturally from Paris. Forgot she couldn't care less. Fastidious and precise. She's a killer queen, gunpowder gelatine, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind.
Scores are up. That sound, of course, on the board. Every single robot raising not only their average score, but raising their rankings at the same time. The second-ranked team, congratulations, and very well done to 25-21. Every